Yeah, I was very worried about the girl's hair. Hello. Javier, I need a good reporter, you know?
Julia!
Yeah, there is Julia. I was saying, we need Julia.
About my marks.
We can serve Vietnamese representation or dress up nice. Please give your name, Dave.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to welcome you all. Good afternoon, actually, yes. I would like to thank you for joining us this glorious day for our group photograph for the MBIBF annual graduation ceremony. Obviously, this only means that we can graduate since we're taking the photo before the actual results are coming out. But nevertheless, I'm introduced to my colleague, Mr. Mohammed Aravani, a representative from Iran. Came all the way from Tehran for this. We have Mr. Anish here from India, also Middle Eastern roots. We have Mr. Tahir Wasim from the province of Punjab.
Europe
representative. The European representative. Mr. Christian Benison here. You can call him Mr. Leverage Bayard. That's the name. Mr. LBO. And the
Craig Sandy. Coach Sandy.
And Sandy.
Yeah. And taking me with George because he's always talking with girls.
Okay.
Okay.
There you go.
He always talks with girls.
Yeah. He did not unusual.
George started with girls as well.
Your comments about
something.
This occasion.
Okay,
what do you have to say about
your business?
Doesn't matter, I think.
Yeah, we're all very proud to be part of the IDF. And we've made some very good friends here. And these are friendships that will last forever.
Wow.
There you go. That's it.
Oh, say something.
Say something, okay. Nice to meet you.
We see the best from China.
Yeah,
sure. And we have Sir Jordan.
Sir Jordan.
Sir Jordan, what are your plans for the future?
My plans for the future is to buy a nice boat.
What do you think this program gave to you?
This is what I'm going
to
say. I'm going to buy a nice boat in Jamaica, chill on the sea, just hunt fish and shrimps all day and take it easy, really. That's the plan, I think.
Fish. How many job interviews have you had?
Fish. How many?
A word fish has two definitions.
Yeah. Tell us, George.
Fish, some of the fishes, they have two legs.
A few words from our lawyer. We need a few words from our lawyer. And we have this very pretty lady from Vietnam. Say hello, girls.
Hello.
What are your plans after the program? Are you going to stay here or go to Vietnam?
Well, okay.
What do you want to do?
To commit suicide.
Yeah? Okay.
Okay. Any of you, if you wish to commit suicide, we've got a nice tree in Edgbaston, near the lake, best background.
Yeah.
We're gonna rent it to you and...
Explain the background.
The background is like, imagine, lake. A lot of trees, a lot of girls in bikinis around.
Is it romantic?
Our offer will be gone. You can enjoy our services.